only imagine how you feel about them now that you know
I've been unfaithful. Promises we made,
I didn't uphold. I hear you praying,
asking God for answers.
I heard this in your cry,
spreads to me like cancer.
And I'm praying too, God, don't let this be. Don't let my consequence be to lose my family.
According to the word of God, you've got the right to walk away.
I don't have a thing to say.
If you're willing to stay,
we can go day by day. I know if we pray,
everything will be okay.
If I pray,
you pray, and we pray,
watch me
change. If you're willing to touch and agree in Jesus' name.
Oh, if I pray,
you pray, and we pray,
up again.
Cause we're broke down like fractions.
And everybody's got opinions about what won't work.
And everybody's in your business.
It intensifies the hurt.
Lord, what am I gonna do? How do I fix this? I need you to tell me, Jesus. Please.
So I tell her that I'm sorry. She says, don't say it no more. I said, why can't we just pray? She said, what am I supposed to pray for? Well, girl, don't lose your faith. You never talked like this before. She said, I never thought I'd get married and turn around. I said, girl, I understand. She said, I don't think that you do. All these years of us together, I could never cheat on you.
I fell down on my knees and I began to pray.